Yeah. Hello. Hi. Oh. Yeah, sorry. I think vibrate out in the gada. Hi. Hello. I'm good, how are you? Thank you. Yes, I remember. Yes. Hi, Andy. Hello, Naru. Yes, you guys can ask me something that you wanted to. Are there any questions? Hello. Thank you so much. Yes, I'm excited to come to Kambam. Thank you. Hi everyone. I'm good, how are you? I hope you guys are doing well. So after lockdown, have things started or is it still slow? How are you guys doing? If you're doing good, just put a thumbs up. My favorite color is black and pink. And now I also like lilac for some reason. Thank you so much. Plans for my birthday. I don't know, I think I'm just gonna chill at home with friends or, you know, I hope we can interact on 21st. Hi. Thank you. Coffee or tea? I actually think I prefer green tea. Am I the only one who likes green tea? Like, over coffee and tea. But otherwise, tea. Tea with biscuits. Like, tea with Parle G biscuit. I really like that. I like chicken actually, but yeah, I think I can eat it 3 times a day, but we shouldn't, but I can. I can see a lot of hearts. Aim tintunala. Nothing. Hi there. Something about my fans. I'm really grateful towards them and I really love them. And I'm so thankful that I have them and their support like keeps me going every day. So thank you so much everyone for supporting me. Yes, I really love my fans. Hey everyone. Is there something you guys want to ask me? Tips for my hair. I think you should apply a lot of coconut oil because that's what I do whenever I have free time. Like, hair oil is the best. Had dinner? Not yet. Did you guys have dinner? Thank you. No, I didn't expect to become an actress. It just happened along the way and now I'm really glad that I'm in this field. Favorite thing to do in free time is dance, probably. I just like to put on some music and vibe or dance or chill. So, really sorry, but I really have to go, guys. I'll see you soon. Thank you so much for everything, and thank you so much for so much love, so many hearts. And I'll come back live soon sometime, okay? Love you. Bye bye. Some people just joined, I'm really sorry. Should I say annyeong? And young